We're here for stream number 2 of Blackhole. Hope you're all well. Hope you've had a fantastic day, evening, week, weekend since we last played this, which was only on... When did we last play? We last played on... What day last week? I can't actually remember what day it was. So, yeah, yay me. My memory is terrible. but yeah, last night we played Infinite Factory. We made a lot more progress than I actually thought we was going to make. So I was quite happy about that. So yeah, that's all good. Made a few changes tonight to the setup of the stream. So what I've actually done tonight is we've got a death counter. We're going to see how many times Nock fails. So, yes, you can type, anytime you can type death, I should probably put that as a command here. Let me update the title. And just let me check that everything is working. There we go. And check. It's all looking good to me. Excellent. All right, let's clear out that chat. Let's pull up the stream. And you'll notice as well, I have moved the camera to the right-hand side of the screen because when I was watching the stream back, I realized, that my face was covering up the like level timer and the collectible count. So you guys in stream number one, or episode number one, had no idea as to how I was progressing. I got remote controls. So let's continue. So we got through. I think we got through. We got through. Oh, it's enter. Duh. Oh man, I am such a dumbass. Alright, we're just gonna go with that. We'll roll with it. So yeah, we got through level 10. So far we have got all the collectibles up to this point as well, so I need to remind myself of controls. Finding Selassie is next though. Alright.
Selassie is surely very close, or at least his transmitter is. We need to get to that narrow passage. Good luck. I'll take a nap.
So we need some self-burns before we can actually open that up, it seems. We can turn that on. I'm not sure what that one did, though. Ah. Yeah, that's what it did. So... collect here as well. I wonder if I can, like... I don't think I can manipulate it by the looks of it. Could perhaps go... Nope, can't make that jump, it seems. Can go under here, though. Didn't want to get that just yet, though. And then we're kind of stuck in a bit of a bind. Yeah, I don't want to get that. I don't feel safe enough to do that just yet. How on earth am I meant to progress here, then? I don't know. That's a mystery. Oh crap. Alright, well, that kind of worked. By kind of, I mean it did work. Well, rip me. Alright, I'm gonna have to change my... I have to change my hotkey for this because enter is gonna screw a whole load of things up. I don't know why I honestly thought that it would be good to do enter.
You wouldn't get it.
Alright, we're at one. That's where we wanna be. Apologize for like the on-screen spam. Alright. There's two switches for this. I just wonder if that... Can I do anything else about this? I can. Huzzah! But then I gotta wait for that to come back down to there, which isn't good. Isn't good, but it's a start. Just something. Is that just gonna go around in a weird formation now? What is this thing doing? Seem particularly helpful. Don't want to go down there because that's going to be like game over kind of thing. But then, so is that. I think do this, and we should be able from here flip that. Trap ourselves. Fantastic. That doesn't count as a death, by the way, guys. It's a reset. It's not a death. Alright, so we did try that already. That does nothing. To crushes. You see, once I've done that, then I have no option but to go down to here. Make it all the way to the bottom. Not like that, I won't. Not like that, I won't. I get the picture. I need two self-burners. I need to keep remind me. Auriel, Ariel, whatever your name was, I can't quite remember. So bad with names. It's gonna be risky. I could have made it. Pretty sure. I think I could have made it into the bottom. Have the two that we need to but it's how do I get back, because I can't jump over there like that. It's terrible. Gravity again now, that would then fall. Position where I can actually use it. That statement didn't really make much sense, so I apologize for my garbledness. So what if I set this off and then get back on this platform? Because one thing I didn't think about was balls. That could be something. Thank you. Does that go any higher, or is that as high as it goes? There's a reset, but... self-burners to open the passage. Yes, I know that game. I am trying my best. Contrary to the 11 deaths I've already had, I am trying my best. It seems like the logical thing to do. That's about the best I'm going to get that one. Oh, and then I hit reset. Set, to be honest. This one out. That's not what I wanted to do at all. And neither was that. I could climb up there, but I don't think I can climb up there even. Sorry, I'm thinking out loud. I There's no way I can clear it at all. The thing is, I can't do anything else because you have to do the levels in order. Try and jump in between. To pull that off, those it's just gonna all be about holding the jump for just the right amount of time, which isn't gonna be easy to pull off. Clearly. Close, but every time I'm going to hit like this gravity changer thing, and it's just going to screw me over. Yeah. Wait a minute. Is it possible? Man, it's tricky, but I don't think it's possible to sit on that edge. But I keep wanting to move that a little bit further every time. How does this get me? Oh, crap. Not close enough. Oh, no, he's not moving. Great. I've So the constant reminder about how many things I need is not really helpful. How did I... Maybe I jumped before. Maybe that's what I need to do. Needed, right? For, it doesn't say level past yet, but
you're not gonna like it, but trust me, you've gotta jump down there. I mean it, jump, it's a shortcut.
Okay.
Alright, you won't change your mind now, so I can tell you the truth. Maybe, but just maybe, I got us into a trap. Be quiet, it's coming! Get prepared for the worst, it could be a monster!
Wow, you've got to be kidding me. You survived? And where are the others?
It's not a monster. We found him.
Auriel? So, the ship's AI is here with you. Well, that must have made things easier for you.
We saw your spacesuit. It was completely destroyed. How did you manage to survive?
That's because I didn't use a spacesuit
the
at
eyes
all.
The AI is in
Celestia. I used this plastic bin bag instead.
The AI there. Jeez.
Think I'll believe that you survived a flight through space-time in a plastic bag?
You told me yourself it would work!
I told you that? Oh, right, yes, that's true. But I was just joking. But I remember it. Yes, I remember.
Have you got problems with your memory?
The only thing I know is that my memory cells are scattered all over the entity, so I don't remember everything.
So you don't remember how you disobeyed the captain's orders, do you?
I refuse to follow Jetson's orders?
Well, it doesn't really matter.
I can't do that.
So,
I'm being restricted
are
by movements. So
where? On an entity? Can you verify it? I think it's just a planet.
Negative. What you see is just a part of something that looks like a planet. A planet is a three-dimensional sphere in space. The entity, though, is not a sphere. It's not even three-dimensional, and definitely not even located in space.
So we're not in space. What you're telling me. I'll go that way. Man, Celestia is so slow. Keep up, man. I'm just a T-boy. Did.
Question. Can you see this rock?
Get to the point.
Would I be able to do this with an entity?
This doesn't prove anything.
It's a planet!
When man. You calm down,
jeez,
we
calm
can
down.
Show you the way to our ship. It is broken, yes, but there is a chance we can repair it.
And how are you going to do that?
Look, we are collecting bees.
Oh, wow. All right, let's find them.
I don't should be robbing my things, Selassie. Come back here.
What is this stuff?
It is a living substance on the entity, called self-burning. There are nanobots within it. Unfortunately, I'm unable to say whether it is organic or synthetic.
And what are the nanobots doing here?
I don't know, ask them.
Great, no, cool. Of course I need to ask them. Thanks for your help. What are you doing here?
Nanobots can't speak, and if they did, you wouldn't hear them. They're microscopic!
Nobody can speak of it, but you need to shut up.
Hey, where'd you go?
Oh, I forgot to say, by the way. Thanks for saving me. I really appreciate you jumping into that labyrinth. Auriel, what's the current plan?
We'll go and get a part for the ship, and at the same time, we need to figure out how to get rid of that big rock blocking our way to the dimension system.
Wait, what? Dimension?
It confirms my theory about the entity. There are more dimensions in here. If I find a way to activate them, you'll see for yourself.
Alright. So we found Selassie. I'm not sure I want to go back to that one though. I kind of need to press on a little bit and just actually try and make some levels tonight.
According to the coordinates, the part is at the end of this passage, though there's no entrance.
Look at that! Another ancient weird glowing button with weird symbols. You know, I bet this button opens the entrance to the lost part.
You can't be serious! Don't go anywhere near it!
It's safe. Look, here, it says
not safe.
S-A-F-E. See? There's even an exclamation mark, so it's gotta be true!
You don't know who put it here! You don't know when and why! Do you realize that if you press it, you might die a very painful death?
Well, that sounds like an adventure made especially for me.
You will never see your family again!
Oh, really? Well, I came to terms with that when Endera launched. That's how it is, Auriel. We take risks. We'll be pressing buttons we don't know anything about because we've got no other choice.
But...
Nope. Can't change my mind.
At least wait for my analysis! I'm unable to find any solutions, but I'll figure it out. I'm terrified.
Look, this is a dead end. Besides, since when are AIs afraid of anything? Look, a passage. Let's go.
Pretty sure though, that does say not safe behind that. I just need to check my... Make sure my microphone's alright. Yeah, no, fine. A little bit lower than normal, but it's all good. We're all good. Alright, so... I pressed the wrong button, didn't I? This is my problem, because I don't have a 360 controller.
Look at that.
I don't know what the buttons are when mapped to the PlayStation controller. And now you're trapped again, Selassie. Good job. See that? I told you it said not safe. Lava. Oh, great.
I told him not to press the button!
No!
Run! Now!
Alright. Death count gonna be going up now. We got this. Meant to go exactly. Jeez.
Jump, jump, jump! Quick! Don't slow down. We can make it.
All right. Oh dear. Gotta deal with like moving on this ice again, which I had big troubles with in the last episode, so.
Jump, jump, jump!
death count going up, man. Pretty sure we're gonna break into the 100 on the death count.
Jump, jump, jump! Quick!
Yeah, I'll be disappointed if we don't actually.
Don't slow down. We can make it! mechanism. Quickly, onto the board. That's how we can avoid it.
Oh, you tinker. Alright, that was good progress though. Just remember to wait for that platform to move before we
jump,
do anything else there.
Don't slow down. We can make it.
This reminds me of the last quest on Braid. And I have a feeling that once I step on that checkpoint again, it's going to start all over again.
Oh, here you are.
Oh, no.
I thought you guys hadn't made it.
You little. Went over the line a bit there. I could have rescanned it and found another solution. What were you thinking? I warned you, and you...
I'd hate to interrupt, but this is not the end yet.
Why not?
Because lava!
We can't hide in water! Swim! Come on, swim!
Oh, come on. Oh. Dude. Ahead of the lava enough that time, but and I couldn't jump on the platform. Oh my goodness. Timing is insane. Jeez. Oh, I'm gonna slide down the wall. I've messed this run up. Because I can't frickin'. can't make it. We can't make it. Changing off the analog stick just to see if I can do it any better without the analog stick.
Jeez. That was a hell of a ride, huh?
I told you not to press the button.
We both knew it was going to happen, and it was fun, wasn't it?
Start focusing on the mission, or just stop risking our lives. No more discussion.
Well, talking about focusing on the mission.
Hey, we got a component.
This button.
The ship's part. We found it. Well, fine. You can press this button.
Really? Can I? And how is this situation different from the one before?
I'm allowing you to do it.
Bah. Look, I found another passage.
Interesting. How did you find it?
Okay, well, I'll tell you the truth. I was keeping it a secret, but, I am a mighty sorcerer of mysterious magic, possessing an unimaginable power. Just kidding, I have a scanner. You didn't really expect that, did you? Actually, you know what? No, compose a prayer, a celebratory poem, and call me Oh God. I guess the entity doesn't have any gods yet, so I'll be the first one. Oh, yes. From now on, I am the great god of the entity.
Alright, is there anything else this way? Let's go and check. No, there is nothing. Alright, so we've got our first ship part, which is fantastic. Trying.
Well, all right. Oh, our Selassie, you are on the entity.
What?
You wanted a prayer, so there you go.
You better hold on to something.
We're falling. There's nothing for us to hold on to.
Well, it's a slight change of plan, but take it in a positive way. I mean, how many times do you get a chance to free fall in a non-existent place?
A great plan indeed. Positive thinking. That's not gonna help in any way.
I wonder what the landing will be like.
Should I calculate it for you?
No, I'll just let myself be surprised. I don't want to find out about my death from equations, and I probably wouldn't like it. And that would ruin your positive thinking.
Listen to me, both of you. You'll get a side mission. Good news, I can teleport us. In a few seconds, we'll be close to a gravity hole. Bad news, I will teleport us, but I am unsure where to, and I will use all of my energy to do so.
That's not exactly a watertight plan. We need you. How can we charge you then? The ship's broken.
When you land, take me to the dimensional portal and connect me. I will charge myself.
You don't want to reconsider, do you?
Okay. I guess that's like chapter one done then.
Evidently you considered it enough. About to land in water, she managed to do it! Yeah, I'm so happy. We gotta charge her. It looks as though we're in a jungle.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
Auriel was right. We're not in our universe.
No man's
land.
We're
not on a planet. This truly is an entity. Come on, slow down! I can't keep up!
Is that the portal? I hope so.
I'm going to do this again! We did it! Great job!
We solved two problems at once. The dimensional platform is functioning, and we can travel freely between the cave and jungle entities.
Alright. So how we do it then, I guess? Just like jump into the massive great big square there. Alright, so that's just defining comment. So literally there is only like those four that we haven't got on this entity. So let's move on to the jungle entity and see what we can see. See what we can do.
What is this tackle system doing here? I thought it was a human invention, but it seems to be an organic part of the local jungle. Interesting. Interesting.
Wow, we're getting deaths. Getting deaths not even in the levels now. I guess that's just
scanner, it's the Archdebek Echno radio transmitter. We definitely need that one. It'll enable us to receive sufficient waves for flying back through the event horizon.
Good. We'll now be off to do what we do best.
And what is that?
We'll find danger.
Finding danger is what we do best, apparently. Alright, so I've got to work out how to turn things. Alright, still life.
These objects resemble rubber. A bouncy material. Let's make use of it. Huh! I never thought we would find trampolines here. Amazing!
Alright, so I guess to know. I think what I gotta do is not that. So I think that is what I got to do. I guess I got to time my jump a little bit better than that. Contemplate like that working. Now she's get out. Woo! Alright. We did good. We got all of them on the first level. Things are looking up.
This jungle is fantastic. I'm looking forward to seeing all the things we'll discover. Look at all that life.
Get a record from nearby Black Box Jungle.
They have to live off something here.
Is that what that cube is, maybe? Don't know. We'll find out soon, I'm sure. Right, so now we're instantly back to...
Calling it just a jungle is boring.
Instantly back to six.
I have an idea. Let's call it No Man's Land. No objections? That's settled then.
So we get across. Brings me back to the start. So what I have to do here is hook onto the side of this. And then do something like this. Probably get back on it. Go up to the top and we can get that one on the right hand side just there then. Oh wow, okay. Timing on that's a little weird. Oh, why did I jump? What a dumbass. What an absolute dumbass. I gotta remember as well, when I rotate, I need to then hold the opposite direction to move. Trying to get that, but I don't appear to be able to get that just yet. If I can... No. Okay. Oh, you turd. Alright, well, we know how to get three of them. set that. Quite annoying that I can't make it to the... I can't make it to that one. Yeah, I don't know how I'm going to get on to those other ones. Doesn't seem like I can move. Oh. Hold on. Can I do something along the lines of... It's going to be like a really tight jump, I think. I guess you can't. I just wonder if there's like another... What happened there? I can't jump back over anyway once I'm already there. Stuck on your three. Wow. I just tried there actually to see if I could move these floaty rings, but we cannot. Take three for now. I don't know how else I could have got those other ones.
I was chosen for Endera's crew, I was happy. If I had the choice again, I wouldn't have agreed to go. Look where we are now. I just don't understand how this place still holds together. If we are inside of an entity, it's an anomaly. An anomaly of such size that if there was oxygen and a good atmosphere here, it would be a great place to live.
Okay. Tackle system.
Are we really looking at an organic tackle system? I just can't believe it. Look, really, this is the way certain types of reptiles live. It's a snake. I hope it doesn't mind us riding its tackle body.
Right, so I kind of think we need to like weigh this down very quickly. Like that. Just need to. Oh, so I'm gonna need to lower this, aren't I? Can't get on there, that doesn't make any sense. How did I manage to do it before?
We're done here. No more self-friends left.
Alright, well, I made that one a little bit more hard work than it probably needed to be. But we did a level without dying. Can you believe it?
Special spacesuits, we are not prone to insanity. I found out that the vapors that this jungle produces has the ability to lower our IQs to negative 10 points. I know that that sounds ridiculous, but we are on an entity. A lot can be excused in here. Negative IQ would mean inverse intelligence. Such intelligence as opposed to zero would be able to make decisions, but those decisions would be completely opposite.
So what he's saying is every decision I make is wrong?
Stop messing around and look for the black box! You've gotta hear it too!
Alright, safety nets.
Scanning surroundings. It seems to be peaceful, but who knows? Be careful!
Oh my goodness, what just happened there? It's fine actually. Can I make the jump? Can I make the jump? I cannot make the jump. So we can't go that way. Can't really go that way. Okay. It's not particularly helpful. No idea how we're going to get that one. Well, yeah, I do. I don't have to be flipped, right? Momentary lapse in concentration. Hey, we're on 60 deaths. Jump across again. Need to get onto there. I need to jump up to here without hitting that one. There we go. Okay. Give me another one. Oh, you turd. Did that plant just seriously cock block me? What? Thank you. Why am I trying to do it from this side? I have no idea why. Completely the wrong thing to do. It's not good. Oh, So in fact, I have to go all the way back to the beginning. Seriously, the plant is blocking me. You are kidding. Can't even pull off the basics now. This is ridiculous. Finally. Cat sound effect sounds like meow, sounds very familiar. Very familiar. I don't know where from. If you watch me regular, you'll know that I'm not the sort of person who likes to give up on things, but taking the easy option out on these levels now and just like getting the required amount of things is like looking like the best thing here. I just seem to be making like stupid mistakes. So it's got three. I think I'm going to take that three. I just want to check what is the route through there if I'm to drop down, because I have to have the map rotated. Whichever route I take though off there is death. Isn't really easy safe route. Unless I go all the way, unless I go all the way down the this side of the map here. Is that an option? Could if I fall onto there. Just jump onto that one and then fall pretty much straight down. Alright, the five is on. Five is on. So to not make silly mistakes. Like that. And that. Could have gone, but let's play it safe. Okay. I didn't fall far enough across. Ooh. I don't know how to get that last one, though. So I wouldn't have enough height. I'll take my four and run for now. I don't know how I would get that one. Fractional, man.
What's going to be inside this one?
Memory block C1, part 2. Initiating recording. My dear colleagues, Professor Himmel proposed an idea of how to solve the problem Earth faces. After extensive research and discussions with all of the planet's authorities, we are now entrusting the professor with the following. Sufficient funds to create a team based on the artificial intelligence's plan. Sufficient funds to build a spacecraft, also based on the plan. Installing all records from Earth to the ship's core, which will be constructed by Professor Tersch. Sufficient funds to build an experimental black hole aggregator,
According to the plan by Professor Himmel's artificial intelligence, I surely don't have to remind you, Professor Himmel, what you are about to do.
I want to thank you for hearing me out. You can't even imagine what this means to me.
I haven't finished. This mission will only be realized under one condition.
End of recording.
No, that's okay. Where the recording ends. We need to find the next part. I really don't remember any of that. Am I that stupid?
Let's think about this.
So, I need to rotate stuff. That'll work, I guess. Double jump. Oh my god. Mate, this is like just ridiculous. You can probably tell by my freaking death count tonight just how difficult this has been again. We now have trampolines. I've just got on my chatbot, there's an option to have a counter. So I just hit a keystroke every time I make a death. And yeah, that's pretty much how we do it. Oh, hold on. I don't get enough height. It's ridiculous. We had like a being chased by lava thing earlier on as well. Level, which was interesting. Okay, so we can get that one, at least. And of course, that's just going to kill me. I have kind of decided though tonight that I'm not going all out so much for every single collectible. I'm just like trying to do enough just to get past the levels, which I think is a much more sensible idea. self-burners. Yeah, I guess so. Is it like once you got the movement? I think the hardest part for me is like just gauging and getting used to like just like the level layout and stuff. I stopped myself the last time then. I'm pretty sure that's exactly the same thing as what I did before. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, for goodness sake! Did I miss a death, like, count there? I can't remember. Oh my goodness gracious me. Getting to a point where even like the basic stuff is just like getting very difficult to pull off. It's ridiculous. Didn't want to do that.
Try, I don't know, thinking about where you jump, okay?
What killed me there? Did I get crushed? Yes, I did. Oh. So I would need to be... Okay. Oh. Positive note, we're nearly into three figures. That should have been an 8 death there. I was so lucky getting away with that one. It's just like, it's relentless. You get into certain positions and there's just no coming back from it at all. Realize this game makes me a bad streamer because I just cannot find it really difficult to try and commentate. So much death on this level. That's what I wanted to do. I think I'll be happy to go with three on this one. Wonderball! Thank you very much for the host, buddy. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Just in time for 100 deaths almost. Oh, why did I jump? Well, number 100 has to be. Wow. That's anticlimactic. How many deaths have I racked up on this level, poor Punky? How many deaths was I on when you came in? Jeez. The game lures you into like a false sense of security though, because it's like you feel yourself like getting better at the game, like learning it, so you start to rush through the game and rush through it a little bit more. But then as you rush through it, you just end up start making mistakes. Man, my thumb is killing me. I've not like mashed a D-pad this hard in years. Taking three.
Did you?
Not interested. Just want to crack on.
I have a feeling that the moving platform will be crucial.
Crucial in killing me, perhaps. I really forgot I'd do some weird jump onto there. I just... Now just to confuse matters even more, I've decided to change it up and go to analog stick controls. As you can see, I'm failing quite miserably even more now. Alright, I assume I've got to get up here, scramble up here real quick. Three times on the bounce, I've done exactly the same mistake. It's ridiculous. Hey, Damon, what's going on, buddy? Mate, this game is just insane. It is insane. Alright, we got that one. Where do I need to go now? How is everything, there, Demon? How is how's university going for you at the minute? Jump for long enough, I'm not getting enough height on the jump. It's the I'm not getting enough height on the jump and I'm jumping far too early. F6, please, give me F6. Okay, being in the last few days, fortunately, I'm feeling better now. It was really enjoyable so far this year, but look, yeah, it gets busier, man. I remember back to my university days. First year. I was like out every Tuesday night, like the big Tuesday, Wednesday night, the big nights, and then second year, not so many. Third year, I think I only went out like twice. It's insane. It is insane, yeah. Oh, one button. Cheating by taking deaths away from me. On the first stream, Demon, I was basically going for perfection on each thing. So I was trying to like finish every level with every collectible. Tonight, I've kind of drawn the line and said, you know what? Nope. I can't re-jump over that though, can I? Oh, you doofus. If you've been busy, you probably won't have seen it also, but got a chance to play through Mr. Lambda's rendition of your map today as well. So basically, I just wasn't... One of the big things was, I was... although I love Mixer, and I feel like the interactivity is better with the viewers, I just felt I wasn't building a community enough. B, I was still gaining followers on Twitch, even though I wasn't streaming on Twitch. So I kind of simul-streamed for a bit. The problem with simul-streaming was... although it worked, there was too much of a delay. So it kind of took away the whole purpose of me streaming on Mixer in the first place, because there was like a massive chat delay, which I didn't want. But yeah, then I just kind of decided, well, it's not really working. And came back to kind of like just exclusively on Twitch. But, you know, it's one of those things in life. I kind of saw something that I wanted to try. I tried it. It didn't pay off, but it was a good experience. So I have to admit though, I have no clue what is going on at the end of Fluid. I just don't know. The end of Fluid kind of blew my mind as to, I just really don't know what's going on. I think it's more a case that it's more predominantly Xbox than anything else. Get off there. And I mean, a few of my friends, my like streaming friends over in the States, they've gone over to Mixer because of one thing or another and having issues with Twitch. And they've all got Xbox and things, so it works really well for them. So, but yeah, you know, I tried it. It didn't work out. I'm not any worse off for the experience. So it's all good. It's all good. All right, Demon, no worries. Good luck with your essay, buddy. I'll catch up with you soon. I'm not sure how much longer I can keep this up for tonight. I'll be honest. It's alright, buddy, no worries. Don't worry about Demon. You have a good evening, buddy, and good luck with your assignment. Opened up a whole new avenue of options to me, didn't it? I think I missed about three there. Alright, yeah, we'll do, Demon. We'll do. I'm trying to use Discord a bit more now. Get back into Discord. Still sane. so used to on platforms, like having to like crack myself. I gotta like just teach myself just to drop onto a platform. Also, press the wrong button. That's not a viable option. Alright, I'm just gonna get this one. Because I have just about had enough of this level. Come on. Why does that kill me? That makes no sense at all. Hey, we made it to 150. Yay! So I don't think I should do the death or the death count like on a per level basis. I feel like I should reset it after every level. Just for the lols. Virtual Nock's keeping the chat going. This is gonna like mess up my analytics though tonight for my number of chats. Since it's been nigh on 160, more than 160 chats just from Virtual Nock with my freaking death counter. Alright, I'm taking one. I just generally. I'll try one more. That's it, poor Ponky. Virtual Nock got you back.
Let's have a competition. Whoever sees the blue chameleon first wins. There! I won!
What? I saw it. I saw it first. Fair at all. Oh, you tard. I knew that was going too well. Alright, I'm confident that I can get all four here. I call BS. Oh, it's not a thing. I'm jumping to the wrong thing. I need to wait for the block to come down and then jump to the block. My own fault. I'm here like going, why isn't that like turning? See the white. Did you see the look of anguish on my face right there? That was not good. Right, 3 out of 4. And here come the stupid deaths. And of course, when it doesn't matter, I do it first time. Oh no. Yeah. 2 out of 2. 3 out of 4, sorry. 2 out of 2. Jeez. I wish it was 2 out of 2. Tiredness and complacency are kicking in now, though. Success! Cockpit time! We got us some coffee time, guys. Well, that's going to be it for today, guys. I am pretty burnt out, I'll be honest. I apologize if it's not been like the best of streams, the most kind of like chatty of streams. It's been a difficult one. Has been tough, I'll be honest. It has been very tough. Thank you very much for tuning in, guys. As always, the links are on screen. Please go check them out if you would be so kind and haven't done already. The stream will be back on Saturday night. We'll be back playing some Final Fantasy VII new threat mod, so if you're interested in that, please come by and check us out. If not, we're back with Infinifactory on next Wednesday, and this again a week on Thursday. But until next time, guys, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.